Breathonix Pte Ltd, a spin-off company from National University of Singapore, NUS, has developed an easy-to-use breath test to detect COVID-19 within a minute. This game-changing technology, which is believed to be the first in Asia, achieved more than 90% accuracy in a Singapore-based pilot clinical trial that involved 180 patients. The researchers say that their breath test is easy to administer and it does not require specially trained staff or laboratory processing. Results are generated in real time, making it an attractive solution for mass screening, especially in areas with high human traffic. A rapid identification of individuals who are COVID-19 positive is crucial for contact tracing and helps to reduce virus transmission. The current gold standard for COVID-19 screening involves a swab test, which may be uncomfortable, and diagnosis using polymerase chain reaction PCR test can take a few hours. The revolutionary breath analysis technology developed by Breathonix offers a fast and convenient solution to identify COVID-19 infection. It works by detecting volatile organic compounds, VOCs, present in a person's exhaled breath. VOCs are consistently produced by various biochemical reactions in human cells. Different diseases cause specific changes to the compounds, resulting in detectable changes in a person's breath profile. As such, VOCs can be measured as markers for diseases like COVID-19. The test is simple to administer. A person only needs to blow into a disposable mouthpiece connected to a high-precision breath sampler. The exhaled breath is collected and fed into a cutting-edge mass spectrometer for measurement. A machine learning software analyzes the VOC profile and generates the result in less than a minute. The disposable mouthpiece that this system uses has a one-way valve and a saliva trap, preventing inhalation and any saliva from entering the machine. This makes cross-contamination unlikely. The team at Breathonix collaborated with the National Center for Infectious Diseases to test their breath analysis system for COVID-19 detection. In a pilot clinical trial involving 180 patients, Breathonix breath test, which uses inbuilt machine learning algorithms, achieved more than 90% accuracy with sensitivity, that is, correctly identified those with the disease, of 93%. And specificity, that is, correctly identify those without the disease, of 95%. The clinical trial is ongoing, and more tests are required to further improve the accuracy of the technology. If assessed to be suitable, this breath analysis platform could potentially be deployed in airports to facilitate the recovery of the tourism sector, as well as in places with high human traffic, such as dormitories.